pets. I have so many pets I'd like to show you guys. Let's get on with the video. So first pet I have right here, this is Kevin, our tortoise, and he's not doing anything right now. He's sleeping. And he's one of my favorite pets. And let me show you our next pets. Okay, this is SpongeBob, my next pet. Okay, so our next pet, this one over here, the one on the far left side, that's Sammy, and the one that looks like he's sleeping, the right ear slider, that is Wilbur. And then, if we look over here, down there, is our turtle, Tiddles. It's hard to find. This is the biggest turtle.
Super big.
Yeah, kind of.
Okay. Okay, so our next pet, coming over here to the side a little bit, are our guinea pigs. We have so many guinea pigs. Three of them died 2 days ago, and so we only have two twins and Pebbles and Millie. They look so cute. They're so cute. I love my guinea pig. Okay, so our next pet is Snowflake. He has to sit in his own cage. It's so dirty. Okay, and next pet. This pet is actually our first pet that me and my brother got together. We share all our pets, and this is Amazon, our Betta Fish. He's a pet. This is my puppy, Kane. He's so cute. Oh, it's a baby. It's a baby. Okay, this is our final pet, Bibbles. He was our first guinea pig. He is a male alpha, and I love my Bibbles. It's Bibbles. Thank you guys all for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe and comment down below which one was your favorite pet. Thank you, my loves.